This is John from User Guiding. So sorry for the bad background here. Unfortunately, because of the COVID, we have to work from home. So I'm just recording this video from my kitchen. In this video, I'm going to show you how to close and delete a board in Trello. So let's begin. So this is the last step to delete your board. And bam, unlimited power. You've just deleted the board. Well, thanks for watching this video. If you stick with me, I'm going to show you how I did this walkthrough with user guiding on my next video. I'm going to show you how I created the video that I've just showed you on how to close a board on Trello. So it's pretty easy to create guides with user guiding. So I'm going to show you how we do it with a Trello now. So let's begin. So we just press add guide from here. Let's say example Trello. This part, let's just choose the default theme, create. Okay, now we're ready to create our first step. So let's begin by adding the first one. So first of all, we have to add a welcome screen. Let's just add a welcome screen here. You can delete this part. Here, let's say hello. This video, I am going to show you how to close and delete boards in Trello. Oops. Okay. So now let's add an image, a GIF. Okay, now we added Master Jedi here. Well, he's gonna welcome us. Okay. So I want the text to be here. Yep, exactly. We don't need that, so we can just delete this easily. Delete. There we go. So this was the first step, welcoming step. Here to next. So I want my welcome screen to be on the center, so we chose center here, but if you want it somewhere else, you know, you can just replace it and choose one of these locations. So if you want it to be on the corner, then you can just press here, but in this case we're just gonna go with the middle. So the next step, now we're going to highlight the steps. So the next step is going to be this, click on more. Click here. Just change this to next. Okay, now I want my users to interact with the page, so I'm enabling this option. And here, so the platform asks you how your users can proceed to the next step. So instead of a button, I'm going to choose an element here. Okay. So that's okay. So the next step. Close board. So this is the third step. Click click here to close your board. Done. And I will be choosing the same options from here. Interaction with the page. And we choose the element here. Let's just save it. And then the next step. Click here again. I am making a lot of typos. Okay, so let's save this. Let's proceed. All right, when we press the close, so now the board is closed. Okay, I want to choose the whole screen. This is the screen you get. Close your board. Yeah, no typo this time. And again, we choose the same options in every page because we want this to be interactive. Okay, so let's save it. Then final step. We want to delete the board permanently. And done. And last step. Congratulations. You just deleted your board. Let's add another GIF. We don't need this. Rats. Okay, let's add a GIF here. Emperor Palpatine is going to join us here. Boom, power. Okay, we want you to come down. Change this. Right. Guys, so as you can see, it was pretty easy to create this tutorial with the user guiding. I mean, I have no technical background. I didn't use any coding, so I just used click and drag features that we have and created this for you. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. And well, if you have more questions about this, you can always hit us up, and see you on the next video. Bye-bye.